She used to go down on the beach and pick up little bits of wreck wood. She went down there one morning. Lying on the beach was 12 15-foot beams. She carried or dragged them 12 beams from that beach here to the dressing rooms by herself. And when she finished, she went down on the beach to pick up what she had for firewood. When she got on the beach, who should be on the beach but the customs and the coast guards? So they said, "Good morning, madam. We're looking for some wreck, some 15-foot beams washed off a Spanish ship last night, and we thought some of them came ashore here on the beach." "Well," she said, "I've just carried some wreck up to the dressing rooms. You can go up there and have a look." They took one look at her and they said, "Well, for certain, she hadn't carried no 15-foot beams up there." And they never came there to look, and we incorporated them in the dressing rooms. She said to me, she said, "I didn't tell them a lie, did I?" This is the neighbor, she comes home. This is the neighbor, she comes
home. I did most of the building part. My gardener was a Cornishman, and you could sit him down by a chunk of granite that size, that board, and he'd cut it into the depth of my chair, say, and he'd cut it into nice little pieces. Oh, in about a couple of hours. Boring holes all the way down, holes all the way down. And then ping, 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 and it opens up. Sloping right down there. If you build up a few rocks, you can make a level piece on top. And that's what we did for the theatre.